News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
And good morning, everybody. We're going to check out your forecast here on News 8 Now. Temperatures today cooler, only in the 60s, with some periods of light rain. A little steadier down to the south. Not a lot of rain expected today, but definitely much needed rainfall. As we go into tonight, we'll get some partly to mostly cloudy sky going late at night. And tomorrow, I think we'll see some sunshine, especially as you head north of Portland, mixing with our cloud cover. Temperatures tomorrow, again, a little bit milder. Upper 60s to the south, low to mid 70s to the north. So today, cloudy and cool with periods of rain, much-needed rainfall. Not expecting a lot, though, of rainfall accumulation. Temperatures 63 to 68 degrees with a northeasterly breeze. Now for the overnight tonight, rain early, then mostly cloudy, maybe some patchy fog late, lows in the 50s. And tomorrow we get a little break between low-pressure areas with some partial sun and high temperatures at least inching back into the 70s.